I'm on my own, broken to law.
The last film that I watched was called A Simple Favor, starring Blake Lively and Anna Kendrick. It was a sort of like crime, violent, dark humor film. It's quite different, not the thing I usually watch, but I really enjoyed it. I love going to concerts, like live music. Last people I saw were the Rolling Stones and they were so good. I don't really read the newspaper, but I look at media online, like I read magazines and blogs. But not newspapers, because I find it quite boring. I love watching films such as like cults and like classics. My favourite director is Quentin Tarantino. To be able to watch a clip and then analyse it very well and very successfully, which is something that I'm learning at the moment. I'm really excited for the thriller video as well, but most of all on this whole course I'm excited for the music video that we do in A2. Thank you so much for listening. Pointing, blaming you did not know how. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything. How'd you crush by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me. Oh, you.